Service in Amarillo has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Eastern Deptford County, Extreme Southeastern Oldham County, Extreme Southwestern Potter County, Northwestern Randall County, until 8:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 7:24 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service meteorologists have detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located near Don, or about 8 miles east of Hereford, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Don, Umbarger, Buffalo Lake. A tornado watch remains in effect for the warned area. Remember, severe thunderstorms can, and occasionally do, produce tornadoes with little or no advanced warning. If a tornado is spotted, act quickly and move to a place of safety in a sturdy structure, such as a basement or small interior room. To report severe weather, please call the National Weather Service at 806-335-1121. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties: in Texas, Deptford, Oldham, Potter, and Randall.